feel like I can't focus on one particular feeling. I'm feeling excited, nervous, ADD-ish, if that's a word. Kind of like mellow and chill at the same time.
That's a lot.
A lot goes on in here.
I don't think I've ever gotten this far on a platform this major.
You know what I love about you? You have absolutely no experience at all.
Yeah.
And nobody cares.
I work at a bowling alley. I clean shoes, I clean bowling balls, and I'm a party host there, so I pretty much handle the party.
Okay, kids, who's ready for pizza?
I pretty much cut pizza, cut birthday cake, everything the parent doesn't want to do.
That's a messy slice right there.
You have to deal with a lot of children.
Yeah,
pepperoni? Sure, we can take care of that.
I like my job, it's cool, but it's not where I would like to stay. This performance means the world to me right now. It's really nerve-wracking because this is the final opportunity you get to let the judges know that you belong here. I'm singing Maybe This Time from Cabaret. If you listen to the words, like it says, maybe this time I'll win. All the odds are in my favor. It's kind of like a testament to what I'm going through at the moment. I want to finally do what I've been wanting to do my whole entire life. Hi, my name is Michael J. Woodard. I have a white bandana today.
Love you.
Maybe this time I'll be lucky.
Oh my God.
Maybe this time I'll stay.
Oh my God.
Oh, yes.
God. Come on, man.
Maybe this time, for the first time, it won't hurry away. Everybody, they love a winner. So nobody love me. Thank you.
This way.
Who? Who are you? That.
Hey.
That man. Was.
Where the heck did he come
that?
From?
What was
my
that?
Boy, my boy.
Where the heck did he come
what
from?
Was
where
that?
Did, remember when?
I tell you.
Remember
oh
when?
God.
The heck. Did he
when
did come
you,
from?
What happened?
Were y'all in there?
Are you kidding me? That was
so
just, I'm so
that was
happy
the best
for him.
Thing you've seen in a long time.
I shocked myself. I don't know what the heck just happened on that stage, but it was something else. All I know is that I turned and I hit the last note and the judges were on their feet.
It felt like a star was won right there.
He just, I don't know.
I will cry.
I started crying on it.
Waiting for a couple hours is not gonna drive me nuts because I know that I did my best. I gotta take these off, it's getting foggy. Okay.
Okay. All right, on with the show.
He was there.
On with the show.
For even more Idol.
And exclusive content.
Subscribe below.
The official American Idol YouTube channel.